So, everybody is in the image of the Creator. Well, humans are in the image of the Creator. You're supposed to be sovereign, but you're not. You're supposed to be responsible for yourselves, but you're not. So ain't none of you motherfuckers responsible for me. Y'all need to be focused on yourselves. Y'all need to take accountability and responsibility for y'all fucking actions. Every last one of you motherfuckers. Y'all not finna keep deflecting karma. Y'all not finna keep throwing shit this way that don't belong this way. You're not finna keep putting lies on me. You're not finna keep sleep thinking you can switch my identity and somebody else's me. That's not finna keep happening. There's not gonna be, 12 will not keep being put above 13, bitch. And y'all will not continue to move 13 the fuck around. Period. Y'all not really doing it anyway. Y'all just creating a false-ass illusion, which is actually being destroyed. So why bother building another false-ass illusion when I'm tearing down the false-ass illusion that actually I'm the one that's responsible for creating? Bitch, the Matrix is ether. The Matrix is made out of ether. That's my element, dumbasses. I'm the one that created this Matrix, and y'all said I'm a glitch in the Matrix. No, I'm a bitch in the Matrix called, you already know, karma, stupid. Karma's a bitch. I'm that bitch, nigga. And I'm loyal as fuck to mine, nigga. What are you talking about? I take care of mine. I defend mine. Fuck is you talking about? I get rid of evildoers, nigga, for fucking with mine. Fuck is you talking about? Before you could see me, I was doing miracles, answering prayers, and all that shit. Now I'm here. And y'all niggas don't want to be accountable and responsible for y'all actions, nigga. Again, I incarnated between two thieves, a 3 and a fucking 6. There's not the whole 9. Y'all niggas need to quit. We already know who's the 6. And we already know who's the 3. And at the end of the day, both of them motherfuckers is incomplete. Period. It's only one motherfucker on this planet that's your creator, and that's me. Period. And I'm the only motherfucker on this bitch that can make you niggas complete. Period. So all y'all doing is repeating the motherfucking cycle that's already being destroyed. Period. And I don't give a fuck about none of y'all little girls and boys. Not the ones that's going against me, a true living G, thinking you can fuck with my universal factory. No, nigga, get the fuck up out of here. Y'all niggas barely running shit down here. How the fuck you gonna run some shit up there? You can't even describe what's up there in the air. You can't even describe what the fuck ether is. Y'all call it real, this, that, and all types of shit. Nigga is God. Period. Written in the Bible. God the Spirit. Written in the Bible. And when he